Well, good morning. Hello, everyone, and welcome to D-Life. We're so happy that you could be with us here today in St. George's for church, and a big welcome to our D-Fam joining us online. Let's see what we've got coming up.
Morning, everyone. You may have noticed that I'm wearing my cardi. That means that autumn is fast approaching, and so connect groups in homes start again this next week. We have such amazing times together, such fun and fellowship and learning more about God and social times. We do all kinds of things together. So if that is something that interests you, if you want to get to know people better and to make friends, do get in touch with either myself or Elaine or the leadership team, anyone. Just ask and they will be able to tell you when and where that happens from next week. Thanks for listening.
Hi all, just want to tell you about Prayer at Destiny in 2023. Because here at Destiny, we believe in the power of prayer. Within the church, there are some amazing testimonies of how God has broken through and transformed situations that were felt to be impossible. But through Jesus, we know that all things are possible. There are three ways of asking for prayer. First, for those of you in connect groups, general prayers can be shared on the Connect group chat streams, where people know you and they know your circumstances better. Secondly, for urgent prayer requests, where we need the whole church to mobilize and to pray, there are the Destiny Messenger streams, so make the most of those. And thirdly, there's the email address, prayer@destinyuk.com. Use this especially after the Sunday experience. Send an email to prayer@destinyuk.com and we'll acknowledge your email and we'll start praying for you. If you want us to, we can also arrange for a confidential messenger chat room as well. Do remember to ask for prayer. Don't hold back. Be bold. Ask someone to pray for you. It's a great privilege for those of us who do pray, and a great privilege to come alongside you. So ask for prayer, don't hold back, and remember, with Jesus, all things are possible.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fabulous week. We'll see you again soon.